bring a smile and kind of lighten up some other people as well. It's time to say
no. This is a tough time for everyone right now. What do you think it means to the kids to have this connection to music?
It's all about the connection. I mean, that's like Dan was saying, that's the responsibility of arts and education, is to make those connections in ways that we otherwise don't get the opportunity to. So the music means everything.
Hi, dancers. Today we are going to be doing the happy dance.
Artists, today we will use found objects to create a self-portrait inspired by the book My Best Friend is as Sharp as a Pencil.
Hello, drama class.
Hello, and welcome to another edition of Art Anywhere with Mr. Chris. Today we are in the dark. We're going to be exploring using light in our artwork.
We talked about drawing a cylinder.
Ready for some call and response?
Just like in music class.
That means I start and you repeat.
I'll sing with you. Ready?
A to B, A to B.
Eso no salió porque uno lo dio.
Last night, but the night before. Step back, baby, step back.
You create tangles with a combination of dots, lines, simple curves, S-curves, name it.
Everybody, if you're looking for somewhere to shake your sillies out, you've come to the right place. Follow me.
Maybe I'll add some dots in there.
Hi, everybody. It's me, Miss T, and welcome to Movement Mondays, class number 4.
Cuatro.
In today's Movement Monday, we'll be doing our warm-up, our ballet bar, and learning a dance choreography, all in or using a chair.
So today we're going to be talking about neo-futurist theater. That's right, this is theater where there is no suspension of disbelief.
Smile with the rising sun.
Here you go, Grandpa Joe. Cabbage soup.
Every day, nothing but cabbage soup.
Some kids like electric trains, and some kids like to use their brains to earn a university degree.
Beautiful game, and together at the end of the day, we all say, when I get